Did you ever want to play your ukulele with a friend? Well then COVID hit and play along came quickly to an end. So we virtualized and put the chords and lyrics all online. So join us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. So join us every Wednesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Time. Hey, and welcome everybody to Wednesday. As always, glad you are here. I mentioned last week that we had a surprise this week.
Oh, cool.
So the surprise is that I had to do a little bit of traveling, and I traveled to Huntsville, Alabama. And
I'm in Huntsville. Cool.
And so that is the surprise. I'm here in Huntsville, Alabama, broadcasting. But bigger than that, the surprise is that Kirk Jones is going to be joining us all show and joining in on the play along tonight.
What?
So Kirk Jones is going to be with us tonight.
What? Oh, hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Kirk Jones. All right. We know that's a really goofy comedy there. But it is going to be fun. So we're here in Huntsville, and we got 10 songs just like usual. And we got Kirk Jones, not in a bathrobe, not in a head towel, but the Kirk Jones you know and love. So that should be good.
What's up, guys and girls?
So Huntsville. Checking here. So we're in a mobile setup. So I just want to get confirmation that we're good on the sound. We're using a different microphone setup, kind of a portable thing. So I just want to make sure we're all good with the sound. So I'm going to look over at the Facebook comments and just confirm that the sound is all good. And we'll get rolling. And I see a lot of folks, we were at Kim Grubb's house last night in Douglasville, Georgia. So I see some of the folks from last night there. Karen, I saw you. Hello, Karen. And I saw a couple other people. So glad you're here. So if you don't know Kirk Jones, this is Kirk Jones.
Hi, I'm Kirk Jones.
And Kirk Jones is a performer. He's a funzician. He does a lot of just good for the community. A lot of performances at a lot of places that it's just very meaningful. Memory care centers. Nursing homes, things like that. So a lot of good work.
Greg actually went with me today. I had a gig at a memory care today, and we got everything set up in time, and he said, yeah, could I go with you? And I was like, yeah. So I messaged the guy who books me, and he said, bring it on. So we played close to an hour and a half, so we played extra, and we got cupcakes and cookies and pomegranate something, juice or something, but we had a great time. Greg did awesome. I have a video of us playing everyone's favorite song together.
I got paid in cookies and Kool-Aid. So that's a big win for me.
Good stuff.
All right, so we're going to do this. We're going to rotate a little back and forth. Kirk's got some songs, some new songs we haven't done here before. And then I've got some as well. So we're just going to have a good time. And I'm going to be looking over at the comments. It's a little harder to see just for the setup. But let's start here. If all goes right, we're going to see lyrics on the screen. Yes. All right. I love it when technology works. So let's get this. So just simple strumming. And hopefully this all sounds good to you. We just have a single condenser microphone. But I think it should do a pretty good job for us here. So here we go. Go away from my window. Leave at your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one you need. You say you're looking always strong to protect you and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. So someone to open each and every door. It ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Go lightly from the ledge, babe. Go lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'll only let you down. You say you're looking for someone who will promise never to part. Someone to close his eyes for you. Someone to close his heart. Someone who will die for you and more. But it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Oh, melt back into the night, babe. Everything is made of stone. There's nothing in here moving. And anyway, I'm not alone. You say you're looking for someone who'll pick you up each time you fall. To gather flowers constantly and to come each time you call. A lover for your life and nothing more. But it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. There we go. Song number one. Okay, someone said fun song, so that must mean our audio is all good. Real quick, you want to tell us what you did last weekend?
Last weekend, I was in Gaithersburg, Maryland with a bunch of awesome people for the Gaithersburg Uke Fest, and that's in Maryland. I got to teach some classes, lead some group strums, jam with a bunch of people. Me, Bob, and Lisa, Bob Tigert and Lisa Webb from Nashville, we got to perform one song together on one of the, on the main stage one of the nights. Got the main thing, I got to meet a lot of cool people. So if you're one of those cool people I got to hang out with in Gaithersburg, just put a comment in there, and thanks for a great weekend. It was great, good stuff.
Cool.
Cool.
Next song, we have not done this show song before on the show. So now Kirk is going to lead this song.
Route 66. how could you tell if the... Oh, you got it. Okay.
Yep.
So, those of you know me, I speed things up. So Greg is going to try to rein me back a little bit so I don't get really excited and start flying through things. I think I sped up his song that we just played. I saw him look over at me. I was like, I'm probably speeding it up. So, I'm going to try not to, but Route 66, we got it. Oh, you got it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I already feel like I'm out of tune. I already tuned it out. After this, I'll retune. Just hold on to the G. You ever planned a Miller West? Take my way, it's the highway's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to LA, more than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it goes from St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, oh, so pretty on sea, Amarillo, Gap, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingston, Boston, San Bernardino. If you get hip to my kindly tip, and you take the California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. Chapel, Missouri, Oklahoma City, oh so pretty, old sea, Amarillo, Capu, Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingston, Boston, San Bernardino, if you get hip to my timeless tip, and you take California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. And one of the cool bands I got to play with and around, it was Uke 66 from Missouri. They were in Gaithersburg. Karen and Rick Maxson. Good stuff.
They're awesome.
They're awesome.
I got to have them here. Well, not here in Huntsville, but here on the show.
That'd be, you did?
Yeah.
They're awesome.
They were great.
Lovely, lovely people, too. So.
I saw that in the T-Bug. Hey, I do want to make a quick announcement. I know you all want to play songs, but I do want to make a quick announcement. My parents watch this show every week, and if you've watched this show for any length of time, you know they're just awesome, awesome people, and they're always chatting and saying hello. And
saying that they love me. I love you, too.
So they really are. They really are part of this, part of Wednesdays, and part of this community. So, but today is their 60th anniversary. So happy 60th anniversary, Mom and Dad. You're awesome. I love you a lot. I called my parents this morning and I said, happy anniversary. And I said, I just want to, because they always say they want to watch this show. They've watched, I think they've missed once or twice in 3 years. Almost 3 years. So I said, I want to release you, right, from feeling that you have to watch tonight. And my dad's like, no, we're going to watch. We don't want to go to a restaurant and wait in line. So they're watching. So everybody, if you could, let's just give my parents a happy anniversary. 60 years is a pretty amazing accomplishment. I will never accomplish that in my life. So congratulations, Mom and Dad. You are amazing, and I'm glad you got married because,
we all are
for obvious reasons. So happy, happy, happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary, definitely.
To both of you. Love you. Okay, let's go here. All right, we have played this song before. I occasionally do songs that I have written, and this is kind of a ukulele song. Anyway, so you probably, many of you know this, but probably a lot of you don't know this, but I'm going to just sing through it. You'll learn it. It's kind of goofy little ukulele song. All right. For those who are new, these down arrows that you see on the screen are just single down strums. For those of you who are here every week, I'm sure you know that, but new people. So we're just, and sometimes they're fast. Sometimes they're slow, but they're always a single down strum. Yep. Oh, you folks are nice. All you people wishing them an anniversary. I asked you to, so that's really nice that you actually did it. So, all right. So here is the song about Jake Shimabukuro and how I'll never be able to play like Jake. Jake's an amazing player, so that's kind of the point of the song. He's amazing. So here we go. It goes like this. There's one thing in my life that perplexes me so. For a guy who is hetero, it's that I lie in bed at night and think about Jake Shimabukuro. I could learn to cook from Emerald, make a meal that would impress. I could study Tony Robbins to make a keynote address. But no matter how I practiced or the lessons I could take, there's one thing that's for chucking sure, I'll never ever play like Jake. I could study film of Tiger, have a handicap like a pro. I could read a book by Buffett and then make a ton of dough. But no matter how I practiced, nor the lessons I could take, there's one thing that's for chucking sure, I'll never ever play like Jake. My My strumming's barely average and my picking's even worse. I only use 5 frets, can barely make it through a verse. I use a snark to tune 5 ukes, an iPad for the words. I play such simple songs because I only know 5 chords. 6. I could buy a fixer-upper, make it great like Chip and Joe. Buy an easel, learn to paint a starry night like Vince Van Gogh. But no matter how I practice, nor the lessons I could take, there's one thing that's for chucking sure, I'll never ever play like Jake. My strumming's barely average and my picking's even worse. I only use 5 frets, can barely make it through a verse. I use a snark to tune 5 ukes, an iPad for the words. I play such simple songs because I only know 6 chords. 7. But no matter how I practice, I think we'll all agree, I'll never, ever, ever, ever play like Jake, but he'll never, ever sing like me. All right, and that's always the joke at the end, right? So hopefully you enjoyed that song. We only do that every so often.
It's a good one. It's a good
all
one.
Right, Kirk Jones, what's next?
I don't know. I don't even remember. I did step one off camera and I tuned up. All right, so this next one's Unchained My Heart. It's got a little bit of a swing to it. I'm going to try not to speed it up, but if I do, just try to keep up.
All right, so let's make sure I get lyrics playing. People like that.
Wow.
All right.
Unchained my heart, baby, let me be. Unchained my heart, you don't care about me. Sort of like a pillowcase, gonna let my love go to waste. So unchain my heart, please set me free. Unchain my heart, baby, let me go. Unchain my heart, you don't love me no more. Every time I call you on the phone, some fella tells me that you're not at home. So unchain. I'm under your spell, like a man in trance. But I know darn well, I don't stand a chance. So, chain my heart, let me go my way. Unchain my heart, you worry me night and day. Leave my life up in misery, don't care a bag of beans for me. So unchain. But I know darn well I don't stand a chance. So unchain my heart, let me go my way. Unchain my heart, worry me not today. Leave my life of misery, you don't care a bag of beans for me. So unchain my heart, please set me free. Set me free. Please set me free.
Yes. That's an awesome one.
Yes. I didn't speed that up hardly at all.
That's awesome. That's a really good one. Really good one.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Let me look over here. Comments. All good here. Hello, Susan Harder. Hello, Lisa. We really did. So at Kim Grubb's house, we had a lot of fun last night. I think we played for like a meetup, like a jam in the house, in the living room. It was like 5 hours long. We played and played. It was a blast. So Kim Grubb, thank you.
I saw Mike and Donna from Uke Republic in there too, so they got in the middle of it too. That's awesome.
Yeah, it was fun. Fun. Okay, let's go back to the lyrics here. We have done this song before, and we've talked about, I think we used this drum a week or two ago for something else. So this strum, we're going to just quickly go through this, and we're going to do, if you look, it's down, down, and then down, 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 and then a bunch of up, down, up, down, up, down, right? So it's down, 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 right? Down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And then change the your chord to C. Down. Back to G. Down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, up. All right. Pretty much the whole song. There's one part that's slightly different, but pretty much the whole song. So it's going to sound a little faster, and it's going to sound like this. That's it. I don't know if another strum would work. I'm sure there's a different strum that would work for that. But this one works really well. And it's not that hard. It's a little tough to learn a new strum and sing along with that new strum. I'm the exact same way. If I'm doing something brand new and I'm learning a strum, I'm like, I got to get the strum down. And then I work on the vocals. So don't get frustrated if this seems like kind of difficult. Okay, we've got chords on the screen and scrolling. That is what we're going for here. Here we go. I saw her today at the reception. A glass of wine.
You can
try sometime. You just might find it was indeed. I saw her today at the reception. In her glass was a bleeding man. She was practiced at the art of deception. Well, I could tell by her bloodstained hands. You can't always get what you want. You just might find you get what you need. Yes. The Rolling Stones.
That was a challenging strum, Greg. I was trying so hard to do it, but I have... My brain is like just a little off, but I gave it a shot. Hope I wasn't distracting to anybody.
That was good, man.
Yep.
That was Rolling Stones on ukulele.
There you go.
I'm going to take a sip of water. Okay, so let's go. I think the next song would be a Kirk Jones song.
There you go, there you go.
And we have never done this, so this is great that we're doing some new stuff tonight. I mean, most of the songs we do, we haven't done in 6 months. But we're doing a song we've never done. Better.
Yeah. I can't remember. I was trying to... I know I've been on here like 4 or 5 times, but I don't really keep a running list of what songs I've played. I'm sure there's a list somewhere or whatever, but I try to pick songs that I haven't done on the Ukulele Gent Show before. So hopefully I succeeded.
So one of the... So we have some administrators that... Which is great. That help out with Jam It Gents. And Audrey keeps track of all the songs that get played. She took over a list that someone else had built, and she could probably tell you that.
Okay.
We could probably look and find that out real easy.
Awesome, yeah. That'd be great. That way I'll know for next time not to repeat any songs. That's one of the things I love doing is introducing people to new songs or songs that they haven't played on ukulele yet. That makes it fun for the player,
yeah.
Fun for the listener, at least in my book.
Awesome. All right, what do we got?
All right, this next one is Cool Change by the Little River Band from Australia. We're going to start off with some finger picking at the beginning or some light strumming. Greg's going to do the light strumming, and I'm going to do the finger picking, but then it builds up and does different things. So just go with the flow, have some fun. Hopefully you know this song enough to sing along with it. One, two, three. If there's one thing my life that's missing, it's the time that... I totally messed it up. I totally started in a different key. Let's start that over. I started it off in A flat or G sharp, so sorry about that. That's why you always
We're
play
good.
The chord first. All right. One, two, three. If there's one thing my life that's missing, it's the time that I spend alone. Sailing on the cool and bright clear water. There's lots of those friendly people showing me ways to go. And I never wanna lose their inspiration. Right here. Time for I know that it's time for a cool change. Now that my life is so prearranged, I know that it's time for a cool change. Well, I was born in the sign of water, and it's there.
have a special feeling when you're out on the sea alone, staring at the full moon like a lover.
Because we're not transitioning somewhere else, so that was my fault.
That's great. I love that song.
That's a good one. That is officially the first song I ever learned how to play on guitar, and I could play it at the same time, the whole song from beginning to end, and I've loved that song my whole life. So, yeah. So that's a meaningful song. That's really important to me. That's a good one.
Awesome, man. Awesome.
Want to mention too. Bob Tigert and Lisa Webb are just phenomenal musicians and just super nice people. And you may have seen postings online or just word around. They have released an album that you can listen to on Apple Music and Spotify, all the music channels. You can also get a CD.
Is that backward? No, it should be right.
Yes, so there it is. So you can get that CD. You can reach out to them on Facebook, Lisa Webb or Bob Tigert. But on that CD, there's a connection here. Someone in this room, there's a connection, right?
I think Lisa's awesome. Do you think Lisa's awesome?
That's the connection.
Okay. All right. I think Bob's awesome. Do you think that?
I do.
That must be it.
And there's one more thing.
The last song on the CD, they were gracious enough to let me record my vocals for the last song on the CD, which is You're All I Need to Get By, which is awesome. Bob had this awesome arrangement that he built, and he thought of me and Lisa as he was doing it, and he tweaked some things as we went, and it was phenomenal. So we actually got to play that at Gaithersburg, and that was one of the highlights of Gaithersburg for me, is getting to perform with them two on the main stage.
That's awesome.
Good stuff.
So, yeah, so reach out. If you're not sure how to get in touch with them, just send me an email. I can get you that information.
But, yep, they're officially titled the Webb Tigert Duo, so you can look them up on Facebook and stuff like that, but yeah. They both have regular Facebook pages, too.
Yep, cool.
Good stuff.
All right, so next song here is Handle With Care. Kirk and I have played through this a couple times, but that's it. So this is not a song I know extremely well, but we try to have different songs. So.
Yeah, neither do I. I don't know it that well either, so we're just going to do what we can.
So, but the strum, it's not full measures. It's not normal island strum. The strum is going to go something like this. It's on the G, so it's... So that's the G, F, G, F, over and over, down, down, F, F, right? Got that? This is also helpful because it gets this in the heads of me and Kirk. I'm pretending this is a lesson, but in fact,
it's a refresher.
it's a prehearsal. All right, so that's what we're going to do. It's a good song. It's Traveling Wilburys. Really good album. It's like one of my all-time favorite albums. And then the green, if you're new, the green just means you're singing, doing chords. You're not singing. You're just playing chords during that section. Are you ready? Here we go. One, two, three, four. Up and battered around, been set up and I've been shut down. You're the best thing I'd ever found. Handle me with care. Reputation's changeable, situation's tolerable. Baby, you're adorable. Handle me with care. Tired of being lonely, I still have some love to give. Won't you show me that you really care? Everybody's got somebody to lean on. Put your body next to mine and dream on. I've been fobbed off and I've been fooled. I've been robbed and ridiculed. In daycare centers and night schools, handle me with care. Been stuck in airports, terrorized. Sent to meetings, hypnotized. Overexposed, commercialized. Handle me with your care. I'm so tired of being lonely. I still have some love to give. Won't you show me that you really care?
Can you scroll that up a little bit?
Yep. Everybody's got somebody to lean on. Put your body next to mine and dream on. I've been uptight and made a mess. I'm cleaning up myself, I guess. Oh, the sweet smell of success. Handle me with care.
Purposely didn't strum because I didn't want to mess up.
Not the easiest one, but good tune. If you want to listen to a great album, and it was what? It was Roy Orbison,
Tom Petty, George Harrison,
and Jeff Lynne.
Jeff Lynne
from ELO
and Bob Dylan.
Oh yeah. So it's a really, really good album. Really good album. Okay.
All right. So this All You Need Is Love. For those of you are looking for the reproduction of the original. That's not going to happen tonight. I think, if I'm correct, this song has three different time signatures in it. But we're going to keep it all in 4-4 time. So just jump in and sing along. During the intro, love, 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 I added an extra E minor to make it 4-4 time. But it really doesn't go like that. There's only one E minor, and then it automatically goes to the next. But then when it gets done with the intro, it goes to the verse, and it switches to another time signature. Then when it gets to the bridge, it goes to a different time signature, and then it goes back to the other one. So we're just going to keep it all on 4-4. Make it easy for everyone, including the guy who's leading it and singing it, because that's the way I play it. But if you know the words, I know you know most of them, so just jump in and sing along. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Love, love, love. Love, love, love. Love, love, love. There's nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. There's nothing you can say. Learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. Nothing you can do. Learn how to be in time. It's easy.
Everybody.
All you need is love. Ba 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 ba. All you need is love. Ba 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 ba. All you need is love, love.
Love is all you need. Sorry, but that was my fault. There's nothing you can know that can't be known. Nothing you can see that can't be shown. There's nowhere you can be where it's meant to be. It's easy. Everybody.
All you need is love. Ba 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 ba. All you need is love. Ba 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 ba. All you need is love, love.
Love is all you need.
All you need is love. Ba 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 ba. All you need is love. Ba 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 ba. All you need is love, love.
Love is all you need. 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 For that fade out, I was actually adding a D there too. I was going back and forth between G and D, if anybody cares. But you do you, because I definitely did whatever I wanted to with the song.
Yeah, it's awesome. That's awesome. We've talked about that here. Like, speed up a song, slow down a song.
Speed up a song. Speed up every song.
Okay, this hour, this night is going by very quickly. Right? Really quickly.
Yep.
Let me see how many songs we actually have left here. We just have two songs left. We're going to finish in like an hour, less than an hour. I don't know if we've ever done that.
Well, we could talk. I definitely like to talk. Greg was asking me what things I might be up to in the near future. I know I told you what I did last weekend.
Yeah, yeah.
But next month, I will be down in Clearwater, Florida for the Youth in the District. Look that up. It's sponsored by and run by T-Bus. So check that out. Jim Bailoff is going to be the headliner there. Yeah. But there's the Apple Butter Express. They're pretty awesome. I looked them up. I haven't met them yet. But that's going to be pretty awesome. And the Door Kickers, what is it? Steven Boyson. Sorry, I have it all on my phone. So, but I haven't met them yet either. So I'm really, really looking forward to it. I'll be teaching, helping Sue do some group strums. Who knows what else is going to happen. But I'm really looking forward to it. So get to see a whole bunch of my Tampa ukulele family again. I haven't been down there probably like 5 years, maybe even longer. Yeah.
Cool. So if you happen to be in the area, I know a lot of people are in very different parts of the country and sometimes different parts of the world. But if you happen to be in that part of Florida, that's coming up. It's going to be a good time. All right, next song. Seems like we have a lot of...
I think it's sponsored by Kala, but I'm not really sure. But I have a Kala. Oh, another Beatles one. Let's do it.
So this, again, this drum is a little different. This has a lot of chords. Here, let me show the chords I'm talking. This drum is just going to be, it's like, I get high with little help from my friend. So that's it. I'm just going. I'm going down, 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 up, down. That's it. That's a lot, the big part of the song. Here we go. One, two, three, four. What would you do? No, what would you think? Not what would you do.
What would you think if I sang the wrong lyrics?
What? All right, here we go. What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. And I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with little help from my friends. I get high with little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel at the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? Ooh, I get by with little help from my friends. I get high with little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Would you believe in love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain. It happens all the time. What do you see when I turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with little help from my friends. I get high with little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with little help from my friends. I get high with little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with little help from my friends.
Hey, that was not bad. Except for my last note.
That's not bad. All right, we got just one song left, folks. This is really, really gone fast. I'm not sure why it's gone so quick. Seems strange. Maybe usually, it's the time change.
Usually I talk a lot.
All right, so we got one more. We had, for some reason, we ended up with a lot of Beatles tonight.
Yeah, just by chance. I didn't know what songs he chose, and he didn't know what songs I chose. We just put them together, and it's...
Yeah, we each pick five songs. Hey, one reminder. So we have shows every week, especially the new people. All the people who come every week know that. But we have every week, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Eastern time. I was a little paranoid because I'm in Central time, and I kept, like, looking at my watch. I'm like, okay, we need to start at 6. I thought it was going to be like an hour late, and that would have been terrible.
He was so paranoid that I started questioning what time zone I was in, because I was just in the Eastern time zone for Gaithersburg. And I was like, so do we have an hour right now, or do we have 2 hours? And he's like, I think we have an hour.
I think we pulled it off. I think it turned out.
One thing that you usually do on your show is everybody who is new, post that you're new, and also post where you're from. Maybe what state, maybe what city. And maybe how long you've been playing uke, stuff like that.
Yeah.
You might be surprised that somebody on here live somewhere near you, and you might be able to get together and jam. So,
and that's a really good point. You know, for new folks or folks that have been around a while, if you have ukulele questions, I get people who send them to me, and I'm happy to answer them if I can. But this venue is a great spot. So, like I said, we have some moderators, some admins of the Jam at Gents site. So we have Terry Bransma and we have Audrey, and they're fantastic. They're extremely helpful. They give all kinds of information. But if you have questions, they'd be good people to just reach out in the chat or afterwards. Just a thought. If you have questions about like what kind of ukulele or strings or songs or tuning or all sorts of things, they're pretty knowledgeable and would be happy to help you.
Ukulele family, definitely.
Yes.
And also, it's just cool if everyone posts where they're from to sort of see how widespread that this ukulele gent show has been after almost 3 years, how it has reached to so far away. You've got all 50 states, right?
Yeah.
All 50 states. I don't. How many states are there in Canada? I know you've got a bunch of them. A
lot of Canadians.
European people jump in. Australia, New Zealand.
It's crazy.
What's the craziest, but the furthest that you can think of? I know besides Australia and.
We had someone from Ukraine on.
Sweet.
Sometimes I don't see them because the comments pass by.
Yep.
So Kirk mentioned the 3 year. So I started to talk about a show every week at 7. So on April 5th, we are having the 3 year anniversary of this show. So it's 3 years. It's been almost every week. We've missed, I think, 2. But it's going to be a great show. We're going to have collaboration songs that we're going to play along with that night. We're going to have special guests popping in and saying hello. We are going to have a giveaway. So we're going to give away a almost just like this, a close carbon fiber ukulele. And there is a sign up on the Ukulele Gent Facebook page to register for this. So if you haven't registered for this, you can go there. Terry or someone might even put that link in the chat. If not, you can go to Ukulele Gent Facebook page. Scroll down maybe a couple weeks ago to a post, and you'll see the post about the anniversary. It's been posted a couple times, but it's going to be a great show. Put it on your calendar. It's going to be a lot of fun. A lot of fun.
It always is. It always is.
Cool. All right, so we have one more song, and Kirk's going to lead this song.
No pressure. So let's just, the hardest part of the song is the chorus, so let's review that really quick. We all live in a...
Yellow submarine.
A.
Yellow submarine.
A.
Yellow submarine.
We all live in a.
Yellow submarine.
A.
Yellow submarine.
A.
Yellow submarine.
We practiced a whole bunch right before this just to make sure we didn't mess this up.
And we did it at
the nursing home.
The nursing home.
The memory care today. Yeah. Cool. So jump in, play along, sing along. It does have a kind of a weird strum pattern to it. So maybe you'll get into the funk of it and strum along. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. In a town where I was born, lived a man who sailed the sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarine. So we sailed up to the sun till we found the sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves. Yellow submarine. Here we go, right here.
We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine. A yellow submarine.
And our friends were all aboard. Many more of them lived next door. And the band began to play. Submarine, here we go.
We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine.
All right, this part we're gonna do a call response. Greg's gonna jump in here. as we live,
as we live,
a life of ease,
a life of ease.
Every one of us,
every one of us,
has all we need,
has all we need.
Sky of blue,
sky of blue,
and sea of green,
and sea of green.
In our yellow,
in our yellow
submarine.
We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine, a yellow submarine.
Yell it so your neighbors can hear it.
We all live in a yellow submarine.
What?
Yellow submarine.
Where?
Yellow submarine.
What?
We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine, a yellow submarine.
Folks, everyone who did join us tonight, we're really glad you're here. This is a great place. If you're new, please come again and join us. We do this every week, and it's just meant to have fun. We've got tutorials. We've got special guests. We've got a lot of socializing, and that really is one of the greatest parts of this is all the chat and all the friendships and just the community that's built. And people meet on here, and then they end up meeting in person
at festivals
and meetups, and it's just a very cool thing. The thing I was at last night, it was just so much fun, because a lot of the people were coming up to me. They're like, oh, we watch every week, and they were thrilled. I was thrilled to meet them. So it really is a fun place, and we just welcome you to come back. Anytime you're free, we're here every Wednesday, 7 o'clock Eastern. Special thanks to Kirk Jones. Kirk is awesome, just a great friend, and I'm just thrilled to be able to do this here at his house, and for his hospitality and for him hosting me as I am here in Huntsville, so thank you very much.
You're staying here?
I hadn't broke that to Kirk yet that I'm staying.
You just asked me about the show. I don't think it was. So to underscore, so me and Greg met on the internet when I did a show.
Which sounds weird.
Almost 3 years ago. I was one of the first guests.
Yeah.
I think Devin was at least before me, because he was like, hey, you should check this out. This is cool. And then Greg had me on.
Yep.
But now me and Greg have actually met in various states. I've been to his house in Florida. Now he's been to my house in Alabama. But we also were in Memphis together, Tennessee. But we were also at B-Cup together in Indiana.
So it really is.
Yeah. So
the ukulele is an amazing thing, and it just brings people together. So go to meetups, go to your local library, just, you know, participate. You'll be surprised what will happen. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Again, to my parents, happy 60th anniversary. To everyone else, we will see you next week, hopefully. Next week, 7 o'clock Eastern. Have a great week. Have a great weekend. And thanks again for being here. We're really glad you were.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Bye. Thank you.